In a place of immense poverty and oppression, emerged this new urban form of expression. In a landscape of gangs, drugs, and depression, this voice became a light and a blessing. 73, the South Bronx was its dressing. The clothes, the culture's formation. Black and brown was the predominant original persuasion for this gritty inner city communication. It started rotating with DJ Kool Herc in Jamaican. Spinning breaks at the park, it was history in the making. B-boys at the floors with titles for the taking. C's with the art for the heart and not for the bacon. The trains and the buildings that were vacant, with a canvas for the graphics that kept the cry line shaking. Authentic, no faking. Take long for people to start the bite. You know your history, the classic example is rapper's delight. The genre's first national record, half the lyrics the rappers didn't write. Right, but platinum sales propelled the culture worldwide overnight. Now the spotlight was in hip-hop's corner, but soon the DJ, the graph artist, the breaker were gone. Cause they could only market the MC in a radio format. Soon the other elements got started.